Hello and welcome again to Channel 48. How are you doing on this beautiful, what day is it today? Thursday. On this beautiful Thursday, it was beautiful weather. I chilled with friends and, you know, I really feel in a great mood. So I thought, let me make this video. It's about this phone that I have. It's the Note 3, the HLTE, but this ROM is as well available for the Core and the Mo and the for 4 models it's available, so you must check it out. Yeah, the exact models, but I have the HLTE. You might as well think, hey, what is this? This is a cartoon. I decided to make cartoons once in a while because I found this beautiful effect in my iMovie, and it kind of looks good. This is the best I ever found qua cartoons, so yeah, maybe for you as well, fun to watch. So yeah, okay, so I'm here with the Note 3, and the Note 3 as well received a ROM today. It was released today, and it's official Superior OS. How nice can it be to receive Android 10 on your Note 3? If you don't know how to update your Note 3, als je de Note 3 nog hebt, moet je even kijken op mijn startpagina. Then you should check out my start page on YouTube. And I think the video that will start playing, if you did not subscribe yet, that video is in fact talking about the upgrade of this phone. And Joshua Primero is in fact, he was the main developer of at least my phone, but this last month I don't see he's doing too much. He started something with MSM, that is from MSM is as well from Vincent Yankee, Vincent. So yeah, I'm not sure what exactly is happening there at MSM. They released the MSM ROM. Soon I'm gonna show it. I as well have it for one of the phones, but it's kind of outdated. It was not updated yet for the HLTE. So that's why I'm gonna show you Superior OS, the latest and the today release of a Superior OS for the HLTE. So great work there, my friends at Superior OS. Your names will all be credited in the intro. So let's go take a look at the intro, and let's start with installing Superior OS on my Note 3. I will connect it to the computer, okay, so we can transfer some files to it. We will need to transfer the file to it, and at this point it's running, I'm not even sure what OS it's running now, but that's not important because we're gonna delete this anyhow. I think it was Lineage OS or so, let me see. What was this? Bounce Bunnit. Lineage OS. Okay, so let's transfer this file. Let's open the device. I still have some gigabytes free. Let's go to my downloads and let's grab the file Superior OS for the HLTE. There we go. Look at all these ROMs. I cleaned my computer yesterday and I got like 20 gigabytes back. The thing was completely full. Now I have 35 gigabytes free space, so I can do some work again. Okay, I think we copied the file and we're gonna go into a recovery mode. Volume up, home and power. There we go. We hold it and we see a little blue light here, and then we get this yellow sign telling us that we're going into a recovery mode. I'm gonna lower the screen a bit for you. And we're gonna do a little wipe there, system data catch.
not the internal storage, of course, because up there we have the file, and it's called where is it? Superior OS. You see that? Phoenix official. But which one is? Let me see. Can I read anything? 17/9/2020. That's this ROM. Let's install it. Security patch level is, of course, September 2020. Okay. Code name of this device is HLTE. And the build was released today, 5 minutes to 3 in the afternoon. This is brand new. This is a today release, and yeah, I like Phoenix, you know. I like this. I mean, I like Superior OS. It's codename Phoenix. And here we go.
Okie doke, let's reboot La System and let's see if it's gonna boot. After the boot up, we're gonna go back into recovery mode, and then we're gonna flash gaps. We're not gonna do it yet. We don't want to mess up the install procedure and the start up. We don't want that. We want the operating system to set itself correctly. Okay. And whenever we're booted up and in the desktop, we're just gonna reboot back into recovery. Alrighty, and then we're gonna flash gaps. Alright, we're gonna go for Pico, ARM, and then for Android 10, of course, but ARM, don't go for ARM 64. This is an ARM 32 device, 32-bit device. So, and there we are, ladies and gentlemen, we are in La Desktop. Beautiful.
You see that? And what do we have here? We have messaging. Via browser as the main browser, styles, settings, etc, etc. So what we now gonna do, now we're gonna go into a recovery mode and flash gaps. Okay, that is just for you guys that need gaps. In fact, me myself, me no deal with that, you know, but just for you to, so you can see that it works. Okay, we're gonna install gaps. You need a 32-bit gaps version. Okay, you saw I installed the ROM and rebooted, and now we're gonna install gaps. This gaps package was released today. Very nice. So thumbs up to the Open Gaps team there at opengaps.org. Thank you for, you know, your time and effort, and for always, you know, updating your packages and being there for, you know, the custom ROM world, so they can still, you know, get to applications, etc., and still use their systems as if they are systems that were bought in the store. Thank you. Keep up the good work, Open Gaps, because we always forget to credit these guys. I never use gaps in my ROMs, that's why, you know. So otherwise I would always credit these guys, you know, they would be as well in the title. Today I will put them in the title. Big up to the Open Gaps team, you know. They deserve some love too, man. So there we go. And now it should boot straight up. See that? It's booting up fine. Look at these lovely colors. Don't you love Superior OS? Big up to these guys, you know? Because thanks to them, this phone is still worth it a dime. If you have a phone like this, you can still sell it for 100 euros. I know you're scared to do that, but you can. But then you must sell it with Android 10. So we have Launcher as our launcher. You see that? Very nice launcher. Lovely launcher. Here, let's go to the settings. I love this display. It's not...
I got you.
And it's not so... it's a nice display, you know, not too small. The text size, etc. It all looks good. Home button, wake up. You see that? We can turn that on. Teams here. System team. You can set it to Material Ocean. I don't know what that is. I never saw that yet. Oh, that looks just nice. And we have dark gray. Takes a second. I think it's already set. Not yet. Yes, it was. We have pitch black and we have Choco X. Choco X should be a little bit brown. I don't think it's really changing the colors. Oh, it rebooted. It did not like that. It did not like that. So it's good that I did this, so these guys can see where the error. This is the same thing as when you're gonna get a blue screen of that on your Windows machine. Remember where it happened, so it can be fixed. You see that? So don't mess around too much with the themes. The chocolate theme is having a problem. You see that the chocolate theme makes the thing reboot, but it could be only for one time. So it all depends, you know. You got me, yes, you got me, you got me. Let's not put it on Choco X, let's put it on Baked Green. Let's see what's gonna happen. Baked Green. The themes are not working too good. Maybe, oh yeah, it's working. Hey, I'm gonna leave it on Baked Green. It's kinda soldier, huh? Oh, it's rebooting. Maybe, or probably after selecting a theme, it must probably, what is it? No, I don't want that. Shut up, you Windows, you nonsense. Okay, so probably it must do the whole thing. So now we got this color here. It's nice. I'm gonna leave it like this, okay? Language and settings, Android 10. You got me, yes, you got me. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen, Android Q. Okay, for your Note 3, this thing was left behind on, I think, what was it? I cannot remember, Android 5 or so. Very silly. This thing didn't even get Android 6. It's very sad. Or maybe it got Android 6 and that was it, you know? It was not much when I got it. I knew that I saw the software and I was like, oh my god. Such a beautiful phone and look how it's been left behind. And thanks to, you know, Superior OS, EROM and Lineage OS, we still have great versions of the firmware for this phone. So that is really amazing. So now that you have the Google Play Store, you can log into your account and do whatever you need to do. Not sure how good the system works with the Google Play Store installed, because yeah, in fact, I never used that. But yeah, maybe it works good, you know, I don't know. Maybe it works good, so God bless you and have a nice day. If it all works nice for you, we have one wallpaper on the device. Yeah, we already set it that one. We don't have to set it again. That's stupid. So yeah, the camera. Is the camera working? No, deny. Let's turn the camera. And there I am. A whole lot of light. Put it on video. Hello and welcome to channel 48. Thank you for tuning in. Sound is as well good. This thing has a good DAC, yeah? The DAC in this machine is very good. So if you are an audiophile or somebody that loves music, just try to install Power Amp or Viper on it, you know, and play some music. Here's music. Here you have a nice music player. I think this is, I'm not sure. Nice sound. This is my music of my band. Yeah, nice. I should release this music. So what do we have more? Yeah, we have styles and settings where you can change things. The phone, of course, is working. Of course. Phone is working. Side a little data standing on the corner. I cannot tell you if we have a recording because I don't have a SIM card in here, but big chance that you as well have a phone recording, but you must let me know in the comment section if that is the case. Okay? And for the rest, you must go find it out yourself. And yeah, just see if it works for you. It works for me. So I don't see no reason why it should not work for you. All right? So, yeah, big up, Superior, and yeah, I say back to the studio.
That was it for the HLTE, the Note 3, and the other models of this phone. So go ahead and check it out. I'm sure you're gonna love this ROM. Let me know in the comment sections if it's any good for you. Yeah, leave this video a thumbs up, and of course, subscribe to my channel if you did not already. And don't forget to hit notifications, set them to on, so you at least get updated whenever I upload a new video again. And then I wish you a fantastic evening. Stay well. And if you still must have dinner, bon appetit.